今天高雄发生大楼火警事故，造成严重的伤亡。
He is tired and mentally ill, so we can't interview him more now. So he is in an institution. With police, and he's safe.